2 years ago, I was right here, kilometer 28. 2 years ago, it was raining. 2 years ago, I didn't have a GoPro. Thanks to Sergio, now I can make a video. So, I had to get ready. It's like 9:15. I have time to set up, decide where to put the camera, which lens to use. After the marathon, I have plenty of options today. I have horses. I have maybe skateboarding, and I have hockey. I have hockey at 1 o'clock. So I have all kinds of options, and it's going to be a great day.